So there's this game called Please Buy Me. And this is actually a cool game because other than Please Donate, it's inspired by Please Donate. This is that version of Please Donate. But this is a bad version of Please Donate. And because we can get cards, if you donate people, you get cards. That's a reward if you donate, you know? If I come down here, and if I think it, you could have a little thing. Get the robux, even though it's someone else's card. But your card can get really rare, and it is so rare up to the point where, yeah, your rarity of that card is like 1,000 robux. It's insane. Like, this kid's card is worth like 10 robux. 493 Robux with 13k Robux. Please someone buy the card, come on. I'm terrible at selling things like that. Mine has 61k Robux cards. That's actually a good idea for your stand, because you could go right here. And you could just sit here for hours. You should probably have like 300 cards. I mean, like, it's absolutely insane. This game is just insane. See that my little book, my name, that's how much the card is. Yeah, that's how rare your card is. So it's how this works. So the rarity of your card is above your name in game. Now I've raised 125 Robux off of this game, and this game is insane if you think about it. So we're gonna go down to this part. You got 7 Robux cards. The maximum you can have to put is 5 Robux. No, 6 or over, 6 plus Robux you have to put it as. So, because I don't know why they did that, that's... what the hell? It's got... You kinda look sus. Red Dead. Okay. Froggy, I wish I could buy one of your cards, but I can't because, look at my Robux. I'm broken. I only have 4 Robux. Monkey, never. Monkey. Yo, we got hot dog. We got a famous 167. It's not that much, bro. This one. What the hell is going on with the damage? Right, so if I go down, bro, if we go down here and we see a baker with a weird face, I just want to put that in the video, and to me, you wouldn't see a baker. Look at that face. God did DJ. So what's this kid got behind his car? You took time to view back. If you have this, you are cool. What's that? Brackets thingy. Nice. You can customize your card. This is how you change your boost text. You can customize your boost, buy the boost however you want. You can buy this boost. Wait, is there any good cheap boosts? No cheap boosts. Oh, that sucks. So you could buy this. And you could buy this. Buy each card has different back. I want this one 600. I'm trying to get to that much. But we're gonna buy this to have like a thing above. Yeah, that's one way. So if I go to my son. Bro, this game is very bugged. This game is really bugged. We got this nice card. It's worth 20 Robux. This one's worth 4,200. So how this game works, so if you want to put it on display, you click that. If you want to put it on that thing over there, and you put it through this. If you want it on your boost, you put it in the middle right here. So if you want to do the same thing that I did, go ahead. It's a good, version, but... So if you want to do a game, you could do a tutorial right here. I completed it all. I'm an idiot and just did that. I'm just gonna... okay. can, so what the hell was that for, game? You changed my stand like an idiot, bro. Tutorial. Six, two, one, K, this is a good style, it's a good niche. We'll probably get you some Robux, but just don't use every single method that I'm using. Shit, like buy some people's cards, but someone will say buy some people's cards for like 50 Robux, for 14k card. It's totally worth it because you could get like 100 Robux. I'll see what this has behind it. It's an average card. Have an amazing day, yes, I'm on. What's this character? Haunted DJ. Okay, you got an empty sand. Okay, we got some different ones. Life could be okay. This one's got nothing. One day you're working, one day you're playing, and that's how it goes. Life could be a dream. Hello, glad you bought one. Fear is in your mind. Cards raising in value. Yeah, this kid's some cards up. You're so cool. 29k sub on watching. Didn't ask. Yo, what does that say? What does that say? Use code GET. Wait, secret of the dark? Use code secret darks. I unlocked a secret card, duck card skin. Well, that's what that is. What the hell? That's weird. What in the online dating is going on with her, bro? What? Claim quest things, am I right? You could find your friends, doing codes, everything else. And don't say a secret. So come down here, okay? And you come down here, you go down here, you go down here, you go down here, and then if you come here, you get some, you go quest, you could redeem one of these. Sell a card with night mode on. Okay, let's put night mode on. I got confused about one of those. Oh, you should go to Secret Cave. Oh my god, we're doing all of this. Well, you can do it with fame coins, but I can't. And I can't. Let's get out of here. How do we get out of here? Oh, there's a rope right here. That rope does not work. Okay. I'm gonna wrap the video here. Appreciation. What the hell is it? Well, bro, that's a 2008 car. Wait, I'm gonna show you guys my card. So, this is what my card says. I went to E and I see it. I'm the Zuni's owner. You could buy one of these for pretty cheap, 6 Robux, and you'll get that. Alright, I'll see you in a while.